marshland due to saltwater intrusion. Lacking a swim bladder, the shark must continue swimming or it will sink.
Thank you.
The hammerhead's bizarre-shaped head makes it easily identifiable. Locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp. Fautick Bayou has long been a favorite go-to spot for catfishing. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. Justice for her heinous crimes, the shark is now the subject of a bounty. And there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's. Locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp. According to the county administrator, Chuck Hucklebridge, the lack of effectiveness of piecemeal technocratic solutions here can only be solved with more piecemeal technocratic solutions.